A woman is dead after being shot in a Walgreens parking lot near Soulard. St. Louis police were called to the store on Lafayette near Tucker around 11:15 last night. Police were seen investigating behind the store. So far, no word on an arrest or a motive.